People with disabilities could soon have an easier time getting around Cheyenne Mountain State Park. The park is getting two new terrain hoppers. I'm eager to see what these things look like too. They are electric one-person vehicles that can go over uneven surfaces, including dirt, gravel, and even rocks. Each terrain hopper costs $30,000. The park afforded the new equipment through grants and donations. The terrain hoppers will be available for reservations starting on Memorial Day weekend.